Good morning, student. Welcome to the online classes of Mount Brescia School. As you know, I am teaching you English literature. So, in the previous video, I have completed up to this much, up to anything else I have taught. So, I hope you all have read the story nicely. So, what I have taught in the previous video, that Maja has set out to look for stories, as her husband has, Mr. Jenzel has told to Maja to go and look for stories. So, on the way, she find one. She met first one hare, means a rabbit. But as the rabbit was a tricky fellow, so he refused to tell any story to Maja. After that, Maja has met with Fenny, means a baboon, a kind of a monkey. That baboon also don't know any type of story. So she moved there sadly. Now let's see what happened next. Sighing, Maja went on. She saw an owl in a wild fig tree. "Oh, owl," she called, "do you have any stories for me to take home?" Then, with a deep sadness, Maja has went from that place. Then he saw an owl in a wild fig tree. Then she called out to the owl that, "Oh, owl, if you have any stories to take home?" Then the owl was upset because her sleep had been disturbed. "You woke me up for stories," she hooted. Then the owl became angry, and in a angrier voice, the owl has told to Maja that only for the stories you have woke me up. The owl was very upset. "Humans cannot live in peace and are always looking for something," she grumbled as she settled down and began to knock off again. Maja woke on sadly. She complained, means the owl complained to Maja that human beings cannot live in place. They always looking for something. They always are in search of something. So they are neither they are staying in sleep nor they are making others to stay in peace. So by saying this, the owl again fall asleep, and Maja walked away from that place sadly. She saw an elephant, ears flapping as he ate banana. Then after meeting with owl, the Maja has met with an elephant. That elephant was eating banana and with his ears flapping. "Okay, kind elephant," she said, "do you know any stories? My children are hungry for some tales. Where can I look for them?" Then she has asked to the elephant, that kind elephant, if you have any stories, as her children was hungry for tales. Tales means stories. "Where can I look for them?" Where he will she will go for to look for stories. The elephant felt sorry for her. "I don't know any stories," he said. "But the king of birds, the eagle, flies high in the sky and see many things others do not." Then the elephant felt very sorry as he don't know any story. But he has suggested to Maja to go and meet to the eagle, as the eagle was flying high in the sky and seeing many things. "Okay, that's a good idea," Maja explained. "Thank you." Then Maja has explained, "Yes, that is a good idea." Exclaim means she has told. Maja saw the great fish eagle near the mouth of the Tugela River, a river in South Africa, swooping down from the sky, talons outstretched to grab a fish. Then Maja has saw that great fish eagle that is in the near the mouth of the Tugela River. It is, this river is in South Africa. So what that eagle was doing, that eagle was coming down suddenly with his sharp claws outstretched, means phalake, to outstretched to grab a fish, to hold a means pakarne ke liye, fish ko pakarne ke liye. "Oh, great eagle," he called, "startle." The eagle dropped the fish he had picked up. He landed on the shore near Maja. Then she called to the eagle that, "Oh, great eagle." By hearing this, the eagle becomes surprised and he dropped the fish he had picked up. Then he landed on the shore, means near the sea, to see what Maja was telling. Then he asked, "What do you want?" "Oh, great and wise eagle," Maja said flatteringly, for the eagle was a vain bird. Then as the eagle was feeling proud of them, own self. So, Maja has told in a flattering tone, means by praising him, by giving him compliment, "Oh, great and wise eagle. My children are hungry for stories, but we have none. she has told to the eagle that her children has hungry for stories. So, but they don't have any stories to tell. Do you know of any that I can take back to them? Then she has asked to the eagle that if you have any stories that she can take back to home. Well, the eagle said, feeling important, I am wise, but I only know of things on earth. Then eagle was feeling important as a human being is asking to one bird stories. So see, the eagle is feeling very important. So he is telling to Manja that yes, he is wise, but he only knows about the things on the earth. There is one who knows the secret of the deep dark ocean. Perhaps he could help you. I will try and call him for you. Stay here and wait for me. Then the eagle has told to Manja that yes, there is one person who knows secret about the deep dark ocean. Might be that person can help you in telling the stories. He has told to Manja to wait in that place. He will try to call them. So Manja was waiting there for the fish eagle to return. Okay, so today I have completed up to this much. So you please read these pages and this page. This is your homework. In the next video, I will continue the chapter. Thank you.